हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। दिस इज दीपेन निसार फ्रॉम पुणे। सभी का स्वागत है मेरे चैनल पर फिर से। आज मैं फिर से एक और वीडियो लेके आया हूँ, वो भी फिर से टायर हगर का ही वीडियो है। लेकिन इस बार आई एम गोना शो यू हाउ टू माउंट द टायर हगर ऑन अ 2018 डोमिनार विच इज गॉट दिस नट्स वेल्डेड फ्रॉम बजाज साइड इटसेल्फ। दिस कम अ स्टैंडर्ड फिटमेंट फ्रॉम बजाज एंड अ हिंड्रेंस टू द standard hugger mount that I had made initially. So this was compatible only with 2017 and 19, but I have modified the clamp and I'll show you in something what changes I've done. So before we move ahead, hum aage jaye uske pehle ek request hai, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and do hit the notification button, also the bell button, so that you get all the notifications from me for whatever new videos that I upload on my channel for Dominar or any other DIYs or reviews that I do. Okay, so let's begin. So in all my previous videos, you guys must have seen that I've installed tire huggers for 2017 and 2019 models, which do not have any nuts welded here by Bajaj. In 2018, few bikes have got these nuts, okay, these clamps or nuts, whatever you want to call them, installed on the bike. Due to which the first generation, or now I would like to call it the type 1, okay, this bracket did not fit on the bike, because the rear part, let me turn on the light a bit, the rear part used to obstruct here, okay. So because of that, now I have to modify my clamp. This is the new clamp. You can see that this goes in completely and fits in well without any hindrance anywhere. So let me first show you what is the difference between the two clamps. Both the points in the clamps are identical because the huggers mounts are same in both the bikes. The axle mount is same because again that position does not change. The only change is this part. I had to chop off this area. This is the type 1 for 17 and 19 models. This also fits on some 2018 models which don't have that nut that I showed you right now. Otherwise, if you have 2018 with nuts on it, you need to order this type 2 from me. So these are the two clamps that you need to order from me. Okay, if it is the 2019 or 17 bike, it is the type 1 clamp, and if it is 2018 with nuts, it is the type 2 clamp. I hope this clarifies a lot of part. Next I would like to clarify is which hugger you need to source. Now you can see two huggers in front of you. This is the RS tire hugger and this is the NS tire hugger. This is the very old generation tire hugger of NS 200, the Pulsar NS 200, which had got the Pulsar written on it. Nowadays you don't get this at any workshop, any of the Bajaj service centers. At least this is what we've observed in Pune, that you don't get this anywhere. All you get is this one itself. Now it is not that the NS had only frames, it also had the cover, but mine broke off because my bike's very first generation tire hugger mount that I had made from a local welder, that broke off and this had fallen off. So and a car went on top of it, and this bracket of NS had broken, and the plastic part over here had now all crippled out. So I just cut it off from here and removed the plastic, and I bought a fresh bracket from Bajaj of NS200 again. Again, to clarify internal differences of the two, the latest models are cut from here, okay. The latest models are cut from here. This does not affect our installation in any manner. The old generation used to be complete till here. Bajaj has probably cut this part off to save cost or whatever, to save the weight or whatever reasons, but it does not affect our installation. Okay, so the two points that you need to remember is it will come completely like this, and it will be partially originally cut from the showroom itself, and you get only these. Earlier these came on RS. This does not have any name written on it. Okay, these came on the RS, and now this is the only model that is available in Bajaj. Cost for this whole set, this whole plastic thing, the six screws over here and the cover over here, two bolts from these, and
and two of these nuts, two of these bolts from Bajaj. They'll cost you approximately 651. This is what it has costed us in Pune. But you ask the Bajaj guys for a tire hugger set and they'll give you the complete set. 651 is the approximate cost. It could be plus minus elsewhere because of taxes or whatever reason, but this is the thing. Now this one, next I would like to show you, you know, how different is it to install both the, suppose you by chance you get this from somewhere and for your bikes, and what are the differences in installation for this and this is next what I'm going to show you. Now both the huggers, you know, they'll fit perfectly fine. Huggers that you buy from Bajaj, whether it is NS, RS, whatever you get, they fit perfectly fine on the 2017 and 2019 models, or the 2018 models without these nuts. 2018 with nuts, ye wala sahi tarike se install hoga, okay? Because ye bracket jo hai, crossbar support jo diya hai Bajaj ne, isko touch nahi karta hai. But in 2000, अगर आपको NS का मिल गया तो ये जो बार है, इन्हें सपोर्ट जो दिया है, इन्होंने यहाँ से यहाँ तक दिया है, वेरस इसमें ये बार बहुत नीचे है, ओके? तो ये जो पुराना अगर आपको NS 200 का मिल जाए तो वो स्ट्रेट बैठ जाएगा 2018 पे. अगर नहीं मिलता है लेकिन आपको RS टाइप मिल गया, अगर ये वाला मिल गया तो आपको ये वाला यहाँ से चॉप करना पड़ेगा, तो इंस्टॉल हेयर जैसे मैंने इसमें चॉप किया है, ओके? सो इसका टॉप एज और यहाँ से एक इंच ऊपर एक लाइन मार के यहाँ से मैंने ग्राइंडर से कट होकर करवा के लिया है. वंस यू गेट इट कट, मेक श्योर यू गेट दिस पेंटेड एंड देन ओनली इंस्टॉल, अदर्स इट इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट रस्टिंग. सो दिस इज लाइक स्टार्टेड रस्टिंग फ्रॉम यस्टरडे नाइट दिस वॉज कट एंड इट वॉज रेनिंग हैवीली इन पुणे, और उस बारिश की वजह से ये रस्ट करना शुरू हो गया है. तो मेक श्योर अगर आप ये कट करते हो तो इसको आप पेंट जरूर कर लेना. So you will be getting these two bolts from Bajaj. If you don't get them, you have to source, you'll get these ones in the market. They do rust out from here, but that is not an issue. It doesn't affect the handling or anything. So this is what you get in from Bajaj at 651 rupees along with the whole set. Okay. You will need two of these dollar washers. There are 13 number dollar washers which go in here very easily. 13 number Nilo lock nuts, two of these, and two of these 13 number spring washers. Wherever I am saying 13 number, it is all M8, sab jagah M8 hai. Aur ye bracket mere paas se aayega, aur ye hugger ka set Bajaj se aayega. So these two are from Bajaj. This will be from me. If you're buying the complete set, nuts and both, okay, it will be from me along with these washers. If you're buying only the bracket and if you can arrange all these nuts locally, not a problem. So you can purchase it that way. So now to begin the installation, you have to insert the hugger bracket mount that I've made over here. Okay. Put the washer out here. Okay. Put the spacer, put the washer out here, the spring washer. Why do we need to use a spring washer? Because there is space between the plastic and the metal. So the spring washers you see, I've already put on this one. They get stuck between the plastic and the metal and they act as a spacer, and the plastic does not chip out. I mean, it does not, the plastic won't get pinched out completely. Okay, over here. At this place, plastic won't get pinched out completely. Put this lock nut from, insert this manner and put the lock nut from behind. Do this for the second one too. Same manner, everything. The washers, even in this one, is already here, so I'm not using this for now. Okay. Make sure the hole matches and then insert the nut. Okay. Once the nut is inside, once the bolt is inside, put this locket from the backside and tighten both of these before putting it on the bike. Okay, so I'm not showing you that process. So the complete nut and bolt of both the sides have been completely tightened out. You can see there's enough space over here on this nut. If you find these ugly and you know very big, you can use a bit smaller ones also. If you can arrange black ones from TVS or somewhere, you can use those too. Okay. Otherwise, this is ready for installation on a bike. You will require a 22 number spanner to remove this axle nut from the bike. Okay. And 17 number ka lagega, 17 number on the other side. 22 on this side, 17 on the other side. I will request you to use ring or box spanners because they give adequate grip. Don't use size spanners. I mean, don't use these ones because they don't give much grip. So use ring spanners and make sure that while you're putting the hugger, the original washer from Bajaj, which is this good thick, it is put back on the bike. Okay. Reason for that is, if you see the Swingarm, it is tapered. Let me turn on the light a bit. Okay, it is thick here and it is thin here. So if you see, there's a gap over here. If you put the spacer on the outside, hugger bracket will fit at an angle, and here too it will come at an angle outside. Plus there are chances that the hugger bracket might bend because there's hollow part over here. So to avoid that, वो avoid करने के लिए ये spacer का जो original spacer है, original washer जो है, वो अंदर की तरफ रहेगा और hugger जो है वो बाहर से बैठेगा. Okay? ये एक additional clutch washer डाल रहा हूँ मैं. ये Honda के clutch का washer है. So that the paint right now doesn't get damaged. आप वैसे डायरेक्ट भी यूज़ कर सकते हो. अभी ये बहुत पेंट वेट है इसलिए आई डोंट वांट इट टू गेट डैमेज, इसलिए मैं डाल रहा हूँ बीच में. ओके. और इसको आप फुल टाइट कर दो, जस्ट टाइटन इट फुल. सो दैट्स इट फ्रॉम माय साइड. अगर आपको कुछ सवाल हो इसके अलावा, जो भी मैंने एक्सप्लेन किया इसके अलावा कुछ सवाल हो तो प्लीज़ पुट इट इन द कमेंट्स, एंड इफ हैव क्वेश्चन आई विल ट्राई टू आंसर देम. पुट देम इन द कमेंट्स एंड आई विल आंसर देम एट द अर्लीस्ट. If you liked the video, if you liked all the mods, if you liked all the ideas that I've done, please do hit the like button and share it ahead with your Dominar friends, whoever would be interested in this kind of mods. And if you're watching this channel for the first time, if you're on my channel for the first time, please do subscribe zarur kijiyega, and notification ke liye bell icon zarur hit kijiyega. Also do check out Dominar ka video list in my channel. मोर देन 100 वीडियोज़ है डोमिनार पे, तो ज़रूर चेक कीजिएगा, आपको कुछ ना कुछ शायद इन्फॉर्मेशन मिल जाए, कुछ ना कुछ फ़ायदे वाला इन्फॉर्मेशन मिल जाए. सो थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. दिस इज़ दीपेन फ्रॉम पुणे. बाय बाय, सी यू, गुड बाय.